What is data visualization? Data visualization is the graphical presentation of data or information, or data. Unlike infographics, which are very static and one-dimensional, data visualization is more dynamic. Information is presented in a very interactive way so that the audience can view the data in different circumstances. Data visualization forces you to think about data in the big picture. What are you not representing? Does your graph look a certain way because you're getting your data from a biased or limited pool of information? For example, a graph showing the average salaries of white women in Los Angeles will look way different than a graph representing the average salaries of black women. Data visualization can be used in all different types of industries, not just graphic design. Whether you're a computer engineer, salesperson, or journalist, conveying data in an accessible way is helpful when presenting any type of information. It makes your sell more effective. No one wants to see pie chart after pie chart after pie chart after pie of the same data. It's just like, come on, enough with the pies. What is this, Thanksgiving? No, but let's see some data visualization in action. Check out this graph before its data visualization makeover. Here's the problem. Our absolutely amazing slash stunning graphic designer, Betsy, highlighted both the lowest and highest salaries of popular job titles. Someone in Salt Lake City makes $45,000 a year, while someone in San Francisco makes $185,000. She's also included two salaries in between, but really, what's the point? What's a reference point? Is this graph really doing anything? Now, check out this after. Betsy condensed the information down to the Glassdoor average salary for an art director. Now, we have a reference point, and we see where both our lowest and highest salary submissions fall on the spectrum. And by making the average a bolder color, it's easier to tell that it serves as a reference for comparison. Plus, the line highlights the discrepancy and surplus of submitted data. So there you have it. Next time you have some information you need to present, try using DataViz. It'll transform your work.
Okay, good.
Thank you.